Hi everyone, Tyler here, and in this video I wanted a quick just walk through how to request your CERTiFi account and then create your account and log in for the first time. So you can request an account by going to our website at viavisolutions.com/CERTiFi. When you click on that, it'll direct you to this site here with some information about CERTiFi. And in the lower left corner is an option to request an account. Now when you click on that, it'll open up a new page with some information about requesting the account. And it'll ask for some information about who you are, a little bit about your company and what you do for the company, and then an option to select your server location. So I'm in the United States, so I'm gonna select that. And at this point, you'd go ahead and click Submit. That would submit it to our folks here at VIAVI. And shortly thereafter, you'll receive an email to the address that you provided that will include information on your login credentials, as well as a URL that you can access CERTiFi login page. So I'm gonna go to that now. It looks like this. I'd recommend at this point that you should bookmark this page. It'll be the place that you go to anytime you wanna access CERTiFi. Now, I should say, too, that once you're logged in for the first time, it'll remember that, so you don't have to log in every time after that. But I'll go ahead and enter my credentials now. And here I am now at the main page. This here has a list of all my current active projects that I'm working on. In videos to follow, I'll walk through some of these. But if this is your first time, it'll look like this, and it'll say there are no projects to show. In the next videos after this, I'll walk through how to add a project and how to set up some of these different things regarding your test criteria and labeling schemes and things like that. So I'll see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.